Well, get the umbrellas ready for this weekend. We've got a pretty wet Saturday and Sunday in store for us. That's all due to this low pressure system that is moving in from the south. It's bringing in a lot of Gulf moisture, in fact. So that's what's going to continue over the next several hours, especially through the morning time frame. But then again, as we move throughout this afternoon, there will be dry time. But as you can see, we've got a lot of rain on the radar at this point. So we have issued impact days for today and tomorrow because we've just seen so much rainfall over the last week or so. And we're just going to add on to that. Will it be all day long? No. Will you see plenty of wet time though? Yes. In fact, we are looking at the heaviest rain Saturday morning, but then I do expect some of this to break apart a little bit as we move into the afternoon. Not going to be completely dry, but I think as we move into this afternoon and evening, some of this will break apart at least a little bit. But then as we get into Sunday, we're looking at another round of rain as well. So overall, we could see upwards of an inch to even 2 inches of rainfall by the end of the weekend. This is on the high side, but these are areas that have already picked up significant amount of rainfall over the last week. So as we map things out, this is a pretty good indication as to the theme of this weekend. All throughout the morning, we're looking at periods of some heavy rain, in fact, and that does continue into late morning and even into the afternoon. But what you will notice is once we get into the afternoon, notice some of this starts to break apart a little bit more. So with that being said, we will see some dry time, but you'll want to have the umbrella handy pretty much all day long. I know we've got lots of football games, lots of activities going on this weekend, so grab the rain gear and just be prepared for that. Even as we get into late day and into the evening, still going to see pockets of scattered showers and even a few thunderstorms possible. And then this is just going to be the theme throughout the rest of our weekend. So Sunday, we're looking at almost a repeat, but some of this will be a little bit lighter. So that's at least the good news there. Now, as we look at the overall rainfall for this weekend, again, on average, I think we're going to be trending a little bit below an inch, but on the higher side, some areas could pick up anywhere from 1 to 1.5 inches or so, all said and done through the end of the weekend, but we're still looking at more rainfall even into early next week. So we've got lots to watch over the weekend and into next week, and then some big changes begin to move on in. So again, impact days issued for today and tomorrow, we could have that flooding concern. So that's going to be something we need to watch very closely. Temperature wise, it's going to keep our temperatures well below average all throughout the weekend. We're still looking at a few scattered showers as we move into Monday, and then this is when those big changes return to the area. We're looking at Tuesday through the very end of the week. We've got sunshine in store for us, and temperatures are also going to stay below average. So this is going to be the theme area wide. Once we get to Tuesday, we are smooth sailing with that sunshine.